Hello everybody, I'm new to land. Welcome to another episode of Pickups and Post. And this week I pretty much got
fuck all!
That's right, pretty much fuck all. I got three titles for the entire week. Bit of a limp week, but never mind, can't be helped. But what did I get this week? Well, they didn't have this in HMV. Jacob's Wife. This is part of the Shudder releases. I got this through Amazon. It turned up on Friday. Came out Monday. It's really bad of Amazon. If you pre-order anything, it comes out the weekend, the following week. But if you buy it on the day it comes out released, it comes on the Tuesday. Work that one out. But anyway, Jacob's Wife looks pretty good. Looking forward to checking it out. And as you probably saw my shop vlog, I picked up Secrets and Lies for £3.50 from CEX. This is a Criterion release. Looks pretty good. And of course, an early release, Halloween Kills, the Steelbook. Everybody's favourite film. But you know what? I really like it. So that's all that ever matters. Don't let anybody else put you off if you like something. Be who you are. That's right. There we go then. So there we go. Halloween Kills. Fantastic. Great ending as well. Well, that's it then for another episode of Pickups and Post. There will be a shop vlog on Tuesday and a couple of videos throughout the week. And of course, Pickups and Post next Sunday as well. So thanks for watching, everybody. Please like, share, and subscribe. Stay safe, play safe. And bye for now.